Hello natural black and beauty followers, how are you doing? Here is Ruth with another video on how to prepare the onion and garlic oil without using heat. So guys, I'll add up here a link to the previous video, the previous tutorial where I show you how I prepare my onion and garlic oil using heat. And this time I want to try to do this oil without using heat. That means without putting the oils on the fire and putting the garlic inside. So let's see how I'm going to prepare. The ingredients needed are extra virgin olive oil, pure almond oil, half onion, but it depends on the quantity you want to make, 2 slices of garlic. Because today is my wash day, so I need to prepoo my hair. So let me know if you like this video, share it, put a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So see you next time. Bye.